waiting to achieve complete mastery over the drug trade.
That's ahead.
With groups like the Djinn and the Tuvalu trafficking goods in that area, there's no guarantee. And Rytac will wage the beat.
The Collective leaked classified corporate documents, causing several Fortune 500 companies to go bankrupt.
Archived within the walls of Palisade Property Bank is beyond the legal jurisdiction of any government. Assured anonymity. Palisade Bank Corporation is now and forever will be the best secure corporate archiving company in the world.
Around the clock, around the world, I always watching, because you are always watching. In part one of our two-part look at the Human Restoration Act, I am joined by the head of the Department of Sociology at Harvard, Dr. Stansfield Christensen. It is a pleasure to speak with you, Doctor. Tell me, what do you feel the Human Restoration Act will achieve if it is passed?
When it is passed. And it's a pleasure to speak with you too, Eliza. Listen, I know opponents are saying the Human Restoration Act is a step backwards, a devastating blow against basic human rights. These social justice warriors fail to see the bigger picture. The Aug incident threw everything off the rails. Since then, the rift between augmented and naturals has gotten so wide, so deep, it's become impossible to cross. We need a timeout, a temporary separation of the classes, so we can clear the air and reevaluate how we can coexist peacefully. Unequivocally false. The goal of legislation is to ensure that they are as safe from us as we are from them. I am not augmented, but I have many friends who are. And most of them are afraid to walk outside of their homes right now. Well, because if they experience the level of hatred and suspicion aimed at them, it's horrifying. They want to feel safe again, and the Human Restoration Act can give them.
Well, there you have it, folks. It sounds like UN Resolution 3507 may be the solution the world is looking for. Thank you, Dr. Christensen, for your honest and insightful perspective. This is Eliza Kassa, reporting to you live from PICUS. PICUS News, the global leader in fair, unbiased, and impartial reporting. And now for a close look at the events making headlines around the world. Here are our top stories. Investors around the world today rejoiced at a decision by the Czech Republic to approve expansion plans for the Palisade Bank Corporation. Located in Prague, the bank's iconic Blade facilities hold the largest and most secure data archiving vaults in the world. Cutting-edge security measures have protected the sensitive secrets of mega corporations and influential